This video will show you how to perform AV nodal ablation. The patient was implanted with a left bundle branch area pacing lead and an RV backup pacing lead 3 weeks prior. Notice how the femoral vein collapses when applying pressure with the probe. Local anesthesia is injected between the skin and the femoral vein under echographic guidance. It is important to make sure there is ample venous blood return before advancing the guide wire. A guide wire introducer tool may assist in advancing the guide wire into the needle. Be careful when advancing the guide wire. There should be limited to no friction during introduction. A dilator and introducer may now be advanced over the guide wire. In case of doubt, check with echography whether the guide is within the femoral vein. After removal of the dilator, check whether there is venous blood return from the introducer. We can now advance a steerable electrophysiology catheter into the right heart. The top yellow signal, distal electrode, shows a nice combination of atrial and ventricular signals. Observe also how the ablation catheter reaches over the tricuspid valve towards the sweet spot for ablation. We are now starting to apply radio frequency energy on this area. It's important to observe changes in power, temperature, and impedance. Watch closely now the ECG, as we will see that the initial acceleration will change into a slowing of the AV nodal conduction. And now a V block with pacing at a lower rate, 50 beats per minute. However, the ECG shows that there is again AV nodal conduction. So, slight catheter movements will be needed to get closer to the target zone. Slight rotation of the ablation catheter while observing changes in the electrogram or fluoroscopy will mostly do the trick, even though it may be difficult to reach the AV node in some cases. Again, we see slowing down of the AV conduction and appearance of pace beats signifying ablation success. We'll continue to ablate this area for a few more minutes, but we are confident to acquire complete and lasting AV block, which will greatly help this patient with an LVP AP pacemaker.